Hey everybody, so here is one of the funniest coincidences. So here's an older Washworld Razor, but just across from it is a newer Razor car wash. So what I'm going to do here is I'm going to actually do a dual wash single video for you guys. And we are going to compare between this Washworld Razor and the other Washworld Razor and see... Obviously, here, you probably get the point. We can compare and see which one could be better. For your buck. So, $12 for the top wash here, and $12 there. I'm going to put in my cash. Stay tuned, guys. All right, guys, I got it to work. And now for the reveal of wash number one of two. This is a older razor with superior dryers. And we will now check it out. All right, and that was cool. But we have one more in our video. Now it's time for the newer Washworld Razor. Alright, now time for the newer razor with premier dryers for this one.
Thank you. Please exit slowly.
great. And you know what? The winner would be the newer one compared to the older one. Hope y'all enjoyed. Thank you for watching. See you next time. And peace out, everybody.